I'll end your win streak. I'm not on a win streak. What? That's a cool shirt. Yeah, it says let me sleep. Low key, I kind of want to go back to sleep. Oh, isn't this like the perfect Jax game actually though? Belt bow opener. Over roll. I mean, I'm pretty sure. Wait, am I contested? A make 20 angle, like there's no way I'm winning any fights. Down for $5. I already won the first one. What do you mean? Going first? No, I am not 100% going first. I have bought for many times with Camille reroll. Well, not many times, but sometimes just don't hit. Like, honestly, our livelihoods are just in the hands of Mordog with these reroll comps. Renegade spat? I was actually probably just chain Camille for Titans. I mean, like, I would technically take a spat, but I don't have a glove. I'm pretty sure it's like two troll. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Cheers. I feel like I'm not super awake today, but I'll try. I actually don't understand. Does this Appy's person like just pay more, dog? How is this board always have like 10 like two stars with BIS items? I don't get it. It's like how he is in every single one of my games. Time to say low rolls? Never. No, no, no. I mean, like, I don't even say this about anyone except for Appy's. Pretty sure he paid off Mordog or someone. Killed one, not bad. He paid his mods. Wait, Hachi, you think if I pay my mods, I'll also high roll like this? Windy afternoon. Okay, that windy afternoon guy actually hit Deja at stage two every single game we were in together. I think he also paid someone. Yeah, Yeah, the guy that forced deja every game and always hit. I don't know. Die with your lord. I'm just gonna make Titans. Yeah, I'm gonna make Titans BT. And you know Zoe, right?
Okay.
Build these units and with at level 7 and level 8. Just random stuff. Four admin. Okay, surely you're not telling me to play a Blitz and a Soraka on my board. I'm pretty sure it's three. It's two admin unless you have a spat. Oxforce. I mean, I'm down to play the Zac as frontline, and then maybe like Alistar plus one, Alistar Vi, Alistar Echo. If I can get a spat, like an admin spat or a renegade spat, I'll probably play either six renegade or four admin. I can't even remember the last time I went this comp. It's been so long. Much damage. Hi Haley. Hellos, how are you? Also, no one's contesting, so it's like easy to hit, I think. What? I hit a Zac too. Where's Nico playing? He's playing Duelist. What's admin? Admin's getting 60, 80. I mean, I think it's like completely broken for Camille, no? Last item is always heal. What am I supposed to take here? I mean, honestly, I think it's fine. Archangel. What should I Archangel late game? Like, I don't know, something. Random Fiddle or Mordekaiser or something. Just go 9. Camille gets big? She gets really big. Actually, maybe I should just take the Warmogs. But I feel like isn't Zeke's better? But then I have to move the Zeke's and move the Hacker. And I don't think my APM is fast enough to do that. This for now. Thank you. Bro, this Camille is so big. How come I can't click on her? 46180. Camille abuser? How am I a Camille abuser? I play this comp like once every 50 games because I don't ever get the Camille augment. No. I lost. Oh, I won. Oh my God, that was so close. Why am I playing four Oxforest? This does not seem correct. Honestly, okay, being on the right side is not even bad because then I can kill the Vol'Koz right away. Rolled and I wasn't playing this worthless four Oxforce for no reason. It would have been like a million times better, no? Wait, I don't actually think I want mascot. Pretty sure it's just this. I think I just 9 at 6-1, right? And then play legendaries. I level for Echo. Echo Nunu, probably. Over this. Thank you. I think, like, actually looking back, instead of taking this item grab bag, I probably should just take a hacker. Because then I can dual carry Zed with 4 hacker. If we can convince the world that fat girls are beautiful, we can do the same for old people. Fat girls are beautiful, and old people is also beautiful. Papalotopus. Wait, this guy is almost Zach. Oh no, he's not. Honestly, I should just jump middle, no? But I don't know why he pinged. Never Enough Meow Song? Really, guys? I feel like if you listen to it like 5 times in a day, it's more than enough, no? It's like... I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to lose Annie and Nunu for Janna Echo. Oh wait, I won. What? Wait, how much damage did he just take? I thought he had a lot of HP. He took 20? You can take 20 in stage 6? I thought I only had like 4 units in or something.